Hi, I'm Michelle Naranjo, editor-in-chief of Autobytel, and this is the 2015 Detroit Auto Show. Here's our Fab Five of the day.
Today we're gearing up for summer fun in the sun with convertibles. And here's a convertible by Buick. That's right. The Cascada is a cool-looking four-passenger mid-size drop-top with a 200-horsepower 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine that also produces as much as 221 pound-feet of torque thanks to its turbocharger. It boasts front-wheel drive and aims to offer the same kind of premium feel inside and out as other members of the Buick lineup. BMW rolled out upgrades of its 6 Series in Detroit, with buyers choosing between the convertible, which we love, the coupe, and the Gran Coupe. The 650i and the Gran Coupe four-door come equipped with a 445-horsepower 4.4-liter turbocharged 8-cylinder, while the M6 convertible gets a 560-horsepower 8-cylinder in the same schematic. Look for the 6 Series to hit this spring. For those who think plenty is never enough, we give you the Corvette Z06. It's equipped with a supercharged 6.2-liter V8 that generates 650 horsepower and 650 pound-feet of torque. A rev-matching 7-speed manual transmission is standard, while an 8-speed automatic is an option. Both feature launch control functions. The adaptive suspension system is reconfigured specifically for Z06 duty, with larger brakes, wider tires, and a carbon fiber hood. The only thing better than a mid-engine sports coupe is a mid-engine roadster. At least that's the philosophy guiding the new 2015 Alfa Romeo 4C Spider. The Spider drops the top on the well-received 4C coupe, and we like the exciting results as much as we anticipate driving it. Under the hood, it's got a 237-horsepower, 1.75-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine. It also comes with a carbon fiber tub and minimal modifications to its body structure to accommodate the fabric top. The Audi TT Roadster stands alone in looks, and that's a good thing. Going into its third generation, a 220-horsepower, 2.0-liter turbocharged inline four-cylinder will power the standard TT model. The higher-performing TTS version gets a 292-horsepower example of the same engine with 280 pound-feet of torque, but no drop-top. Both feature Audi's quattro all-wheel drive powertrain as standard equipment. Pretty much everything has changed on the Audi TT this year. Look for it this fall. This is Michelle Naranjo with Autobytel, and that's your Fab 5 convertibles of the 2015 Detroit Auto Show.